Hi beautiful people, welcome back to another video. And I know I haven't posted a cleaning video in a while, but we're here now. And today's video, we are cleaning this closet. If you guys don't remember the video that I posted 11 months ago cleaning this closet, I haven't cleaned it since, so we need to do that. I do want to show you the process, because the last time, if you guys don't remember, go watch that video, but I cleaned my room and organized here and there, and I did my closet, so you didn't see that much of the process of being cleaned through the closet or whatever. So this time I want to show you different angles and stuff, see what we got working with here, because as you can see, like, you can't even open the doors. I haven't cleaned this closet ever since last time. And yes, my mirror is broken. If anybody knows how to replace that, please let me know. But the thing I want to do here is actually organize and change the shelves so they could be different. I haven't found a way that I like. I know you can't see me yet, but okay. I haven't found a way to organize this yet, and I need to do that. all of that, how did all of that fit in my closet? Thank you. So you saw how I struggled with that one, and my mom helped me. Let's see. This is how I have it.
I have it like that, but she said to put this lower so we could put shoes there. But I'm thinking to drop one all the way down here. Where's my finger? All the way down here. That way I can have the storage on the bottom, but have the shoe rack down where it's not in the way. That makes sense. Okay, so I'm gonna put the clothes back up, and then I'm gonna see where everything fits, and then that's where the next shelf is gonna go. This is how I have it so far. So the bars that we put up here, and then these bars go across. Before, we had both of these bars in the middle. One was like here, and then this one was here. I feel like it's kind of cute, so I hope I like it. So let's start organizing, because we got all of this left. I'm gonna start putting like this stuff away. And then I need to go through all that clothes.
Hubby's clothes, which I'm pretty sure he's gonna add more. Hubby's shoes, baby shoes, the girl's shoes, and then my shoes, which I have my boots in the back, and then my slippers. I still have more shoes, so I know it's gonna get filled up. And then the girl's clothes, hangers are gonna go there because it's like the empty space, like right there. Okay. And then my clothes. And then just like empty space up there. I don't know what's gonna be up there, but. And then now to work on the rest. Let me show you what I got done. I've already gone through all this clothes. All this clothes is being donated, give it away. I don't know, yard sale. I need to wash it all before I do that. All of this is the girls' clothes that they are gonna grow into. So we're keeping this. Also Halloween costumes. So this is gonna go in there. So let's put that in here now. Okay, and now I'm all done, completely done. I've gotten, I put everything away where I need to go. Ooh, you hear my voice? But I am done with the closet, and this is how she looks. Nothing different. I just put the wipes in there. I already put the stuff back there. The only thing I need to do is put this away. That's jackets that we already use. And then this is my room. Nice and clean. So yeah, we're all done. I just need to put the girls' beds back and the doors back. But that's the end of it. Thank you for watching.